condition of human rights in the Gambia is deplorable. I mean, Gambia hasn't a decent human rights record. If I want to catalog them for you, I'll be here till tomorrow. And particularly my party, the opposition party, have suffered blatant violation of human rights in the hands of the authorities that be. I mean, it's a practice by the Gambian authorities. You can be kept for as long as the president wants you to be kept. That's all. And then they will release you whenever he says release him. But the police don't have a right to release anybody whom they feel is a threat. The government has no respect for human rights. The government continues to violate the human rights like the way you violate, some of us violate the Ten Commandments. You understand? It's a habit. It's not only a habit, it's a practice.